This is a demonstration of the internal resonance. I have a pendulum that also has a bouncing mode. If I give an initial stretch to the spring, you see the pendulum will bounce, but at the same time it starts to swing. And this energy transfer go back and forth. To see this effect, it's very important to set the natural frequencies in the right ratio. The bouncing mode has to be twice the frequency as the pendulum mode. A simple experiment can find the optimum length of this. Just use trial and error. Obviously, you can also find out with some calculation.